Okay, driving hero. Think I know this one down already? Yes, I did. Got all the stats, difficult. Got three people who can get levels. I have a frost bomb, acid bomb. Our explodees are in the suits. Where should we put the town round on him? So his chance of crit. See how that pans out. What's exactly the town round details? It is foes critical hit and jammed. All right. Three people who can level. Three people who are high. We don't have really too much choice. That's why the Titan's coming out here. We've got an injured Mr. Or a low level Mr. Odd, but I don't think I need another Grenadier. I'm just a little worried to go out with. I could maybe have him sit. His Shredder gun, he shoots pretty well. You know, let's get Odd out here. Predator armor. Sure, we'll give him the spider suit. Mag cannon. He can take one with a stock gun. Grenade launcher. He can do a chance to crit. Yeah, why not? And he'll just carry a pile of grenades for us. Is there anything else? EMP. He'll carry the EMP for us. So let the Titan sit. We'll see if we can get Mr. Odd some kills in here. It's just difficult, so it shouldn't be too bad. And we'll go from there. Gotta stop that thing. So it worked out pretty well. I think I was muted a little bit last time. But the dark event ticked. That gave two squares when there was only one max, so that kind of worked out. We'll do this to take it right back down to where we were. I think we should probably go do another mission. So we'll keep dinging the thing down as we need to. You can see the timer doesn't really reset at all, so it just keeps counting down. So that's why it started at 7 days. So we got to really keep that thing from capping out. We'll want to do these couple of missions and make sure we keep getting access to the facilities. We got some. Once we get the armor studied, we have some important things to do in the Shadow Chamber, so we can make progress in the game as well. I need to be able to skulljack a Codex. I don't have that quest yet because I haven't done the studying. Okay. Pretty far. Last time I did a facility, I was miserable at it. So, let's see. That is quite a run for 8 guys. That's for sure. Guessing we don't see anything. Okay. Saber can get there. Mr. Odd can stay and get right in the action there. Gone a little far. 3 Codex? Whew, need the EMP grenade on that. Holy Toledo, Batman.
Okay, stay hard.
Where do they go? Okay, they did not move. Which means an EMP for Mr. Odd on those would kill them. Now, there were 8 guys. So there'll be 5 left if we get that. Let me do my count real quick. Because there were, so if we get there, there'd be 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So probably 2 Lancers and 1 of each of the other things, because that's a lot of Codex.
Rolling.
Squeeze up here, see if we see anything else.
Closing on target position now.
Okay. He's already here. He should just open it quietly in case we need to move out there.
On my way.
Okay, Mr. Odd. It says 10? Oh, it did more than 10. Huh. Then what we're gonna need to do... Only does 10, it won't kill anything. Actually, let's see if they move.
Okay, sure. Glad to help.
They didn't last time, so it's unlikely they will. So now we have all of our moves. And he has a chance to crit with them and stuff, so. Dave, one down. And stunned. Okay. You don't need to do that. If you can just fire a pistol.
Let's go, move.
So there's a chance that the Archon's gonna be back. Which I didn't think of too well. And if that's the case, we need to make sure we are really spreading out.
Okay, that doesn't sound right.
What's over there?
Okay, nothing. Chatter. So I'm not seeing there, so.
On it.
Okay. Him in here. I think I want him to. Want Saber to kind of spread a bit.
Make the position.
So we're pretty spread out. Shouldn't be able to get more than a couple of those at once.
Okay, that
we're in no rush.
Right.
Three downs, five left. One of them is a Sectopod. I'm going to have him peek here, see what we see on the side. Oh! Okay, there is stuff here.
Open up.
Don't think that's too close.
I'm on it. Okay, cool.
Overwatch,
come on.
Hit him. Ah ha 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 ha. And I grouped up a bit. He doesn't get to attack right away, does he?
Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Okay, it does boost to keep his armor off, that's good. Great. Yeah, it does some damage. These three guys are all exposed. Rapid fire. Come on, one of them. Hit on one of these. Yeah, or both. I'd be cool with that. Okay, there's a hit. Thawed, but no stun. Ooh, two hits. There we go. That's some good damage. Now he's gonna come blow us up. That is a chance to stun, right? Devastating melee assault. 100% chance to hit. A little exposed, but we can mimic Pico with someone else. But if it stuns, that's a good thing. Let's see what happens. That's not good. Oh, doesn't count as an ability. It's a free attack. Huh. Maybe a little one shot. Be close. Does this count as a turn? Oh, 55%?
Say so.
Get the move. He can only hit. Oh, he can hit these three? Okay. Oh, we can't move. Oh no, so we might as well just. Oh wait, we can free move out of this?
I'll take the high road.
This may not hit him? Okay. To just move, throw the. Well, I'll do that. I need to get rid of this guy first. Does not cost an action, huh? Didn't remember that. Crit. He's done. Our best shot is 61. 64. She can obviously shadow fall on these things, but I think she needs to run here, throw the thing. Let's see what happens with some of these shots. Graze. Same as suppressor, okay. Oh no, we'll take his damage. I don't have a choice there. Oh! He fell through the ground? Oh! Unconscious. What? Did not expect that.
We've seen them try that before. Don't let it get away.
If he slashes it, he may stun it. Because 71. Let's see. Maybe he will. We need the upgraded axe for sure. Okay.
Not a problem.
Move next to him. He should combat protocol. See if we kill this. Boom! One shot that. And then shield is mimic beacon this thing to try and be in front of everyone. Didn't show a move. He's good. He's really good. Okay. Luckily, he is just unconscious. Not pick up the ability generally to get that. He did take 2 fall damage, some whatever reason. So 66, okay. Her chance to hit.
Okay, I'll go.
Probably won't be able to one shot him, right? But it's a lot of chance to crit. Oof. That's a lot of damage. Is what you want, Mr. Odd? Ooh. Ugh. God, graze.
Barely a hit. Can you use some ammo over here?
She can just fire. She'll, yeah, even though the graze, that's a kill, right? Yeah. Sure of it.
Position.
on, let's go. Guns out, buns out. There, that ought to do
it. I'm gonna make them pay for it.
Rock and roll!
Scanning.
Bin unterwegs. Scanning.
Good to go. Affirmative. Covering now.
Jesus, really?
Let's do this!
Rolling out!
Right. I can't believe just an unconscious hit. Like, he's fine. He's got all that health. He went unconscious. That low will must not help. Well, no, with Bozeman that was low. Fix him before. You see the damage on the thing. That thing is somewhere right around here. And we lost our acid grenades. So, gonna be a bit of a pain.
On my way.
Walking and maybe running, although hopefully not running because I'll be in brand new shoes.
What's going to happen is we're going to try chipping his arm with some explosions probably, and then he's going to have to go up there and rapid fire on them. That is my guess. Okay. So there's still a pack out there basically is what's... That would be the problem. Okay, what do we got here? There's a Shieldbearer, Lancer, Sectopod. Okay. Here they come. Oh. Hopefully I can still do the mission. Someone who's actually... Okay, still says it's there. So what I pretty much want to do is I really want to just blow these guys up. Really just chip this armor as best we can.
Grenade out!
Because if I blow him up, just got a chip of that armor that also destroys his cover. Crit, good. Every bit of damage we can get. Chatter. Oh, she doesn't have a shot on anything? Really? There. She'll go here. And lightning hands him. Okay. Obviously that's a kill. But the main thing we need to do is stop this guy from whacking us. Hopefully that guy is the one that has the loot, but we will find out. Didn't say loot destroyed anywhere. Now he's down to one. So now if he runs, let's say here, he can rapid fire, we can see just how much damage we can do. This will then determine what I'm doing with these other guys as far as trying for shutdowns. Come on. Boom! Oh, fuck that damage. Come on, another one of those. Another. Power shot. Loot dropped. He has Implacable and Untouchable. Yes? What is it? Oh.
Okay, I'll go.
I think this is the end. I wasn't counting very well, was I? As usual. Core! Superior Autoloader. Superior. Extra Revival. Great. Okay, not bad. Just need more cores.
I think this is the package.
More cores. Seventy 70%. You can do that, right? Oh, it only took one move. Oh. And we'll just shoot him.
Oh, holy shit.
Run in the middle here. Be ready.
Enemies moving on our position.
Okay.
-15, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Saver, get there.
What's over there?
Can't use to get out of here. Oh! Okay, there's a turret there, but it can't see me. Okay.
Come on, let's go, move.
You should be able to see them from there.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
On my way!
On Overwatch.
Yeah, right? Pretty great.
And we have to go back and get, get on over there. Don't leave him! Okay, this guy won't move. See how much damage we can do. Boom.
Next time, get shot in the head.
Officer, shield bearer. Nice. Nothing but, what a monkey standing up there. Mr. Odd. Well, actually, well, yeah. If you would. Get rid of that Overwatch. Drop that armor. Okay. Oh, it's still a magnetic rifle. Not the plasma. Oh, because I didn't upgrade it or something. Oh, okay. Gah. Pick up Ono, do it back there. Give me Saber. Does he kill it in one shot? No.
You hit the plate.
Only the best.
Confirmed.
Okay, they don't have it.
Okay, stay hard. Seems like a lot of running.
Good to go.
Look out! Affirmative.
Affirmative.
Nope. Didn't expect that.
Venice 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position. Venice 1-5, X-4 charges are armed. Get to the evac point. We don't have any time to spare.
It's better to be safe than sorry.
You're in the,
danger zone!
What? Why can't they pick him up?
Not a problem.
I'm trusting you here.
Schau mir unterwegs.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you out, one way or another. Are you sure?
What is left of this building? We hated that shed. Worst shed I've ever seen. Okay. I did pretty good on spreading out for the ruler. I'm pretty happy with how that worked. The grapple is a good thing to remember that, but that suit on, so I got him out of there. The fact that the guy went unconscious on just that one little nick is like, ugh. It's a teen of 16? I guess it counts that ruler, doesn't it? Kind of cheesy, but... Okay, how many I have? I have two wounded from that. Oh, it's about time to take the dog out. What are my wounds on this? Let's see, 100%, 7.12, 22.35%, and 0.88. Yep, I move slow, no rush, no need to worry. Oh, dog, oh my dog. Okay, let's see. Three promotions, all right. Oh, even for the guy who decided to sit it out, huh? Okay, hail of bullets and salvo. Finally got a grand here up there. Guaranteed to hit, uses a lot of ammo. I will not end your turn. Yes, salvo is awesome. Being able to do two grenades or grenade shot, like, crazy good. Got him up here. And the covering fires are too specific. Threat assessment doesn't check often, but when it does, it's amazing. That thing is really going out of control. And see, we got her up there. Let's see, hunker down. We don't really use that. Both of these aren't too great, but we'll steady hands it. It will actually happen from time to time. Oh, did get some promotions. That's good.
Your troops performed admirably.
Avatar project down by one. Will slow the alien's development. Power armor 5 days. So what I want to do, hopefully, is I can wait those 5 days. And we'll be good. Hopefully, we can. It's a few days before anything needs to happen, because this is these injuries are really piling up on me. Not doing terrible by any means, but yeah. Oh, Andromeda on there, Sectopod. Do you need to get some... Okay. Capacity, unstaffed engineer. Staff. I'll put him in there for now. We can get more power whenever we really kind of feel like. Because we're not really building anything here. We can just put the gremlin in here, actually. Empty that out. Boom. We have power. Yeah, I want that powered armor. You do not spend any money. Get that extra armor on us. Let's see, where can we make contact? It's over there in Europe, but that's a lot of ticks, too. Or should we make it one of these things that's half? See that? 20 because of the tower. That'll cost down to 60. Let me build the tower there. Let's do that.
For the Australian sector.
Just better to use that buff on that, and then I can open that up pretty quickly still, I think. How long till my next supply drop? 2 days. Give me a 5 day again.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander. You
have made She's available. She leveled up. Doctor.
Over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only
lead two hidden ones. Success. Jerks. Okay, we'll see when the Gorilla Ops pops.
Avenger,
let's go get the supplies. Thank you. you got the back black market, so we're aware of what's happening. Man at wreck, frozen shrapnel, and Ramadan wreck. Don't even really have to worry about that. Just can't take. I mean, as much as I like this, I don't have the two guys out enough really for it to matter. And the. Well, keep it just in case that does happen. That will matter. We're not doing that. You guys like these? I don't need them. Then take a pile of them. What can we buy? Another one of those. That turned out to be a bust last time, but we picked armor, so that's our mistake. Aim was always good. Don't need to rush this anymore. Yeah, we'll buy that. Might buy that. Yeah, cut that beam cannon time down. People are recovering from wounds, that's good to see. See if we can make this contact so our money is up. Then we make contact over there to get that facility unlocked.
Okay. Our advances, Commander.
Oh, a whole bunch of upgrades possible. Yeah, we'll do that.
I'd assume you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify
just
you.
Just make it instant.
I am sure you will find the results of the
sword field sniper. Ooh, okay. So, okay. So here's the problem. Those axes are already pretty good. So I don't know how much I need a sword, especially a shotgun, sniper rifle. I'm using. I don't want to take another risk on the chassis. Let's see if we can make a better sniper rifle than we have. I guess. At least equip it with, I just don't like either of these too much. I'm pretty happy with the sniper rifle I have. And I don't know if I really need it. We can use one, sell the other. See what it is. Creature shredding armor piercing by 3. Gives and replaces any existing ammo with venom rounds and a plus clip size. Eh. Increase aim by 10%. Interesting. Definitely, I mean, cool. Trying to balance it all out in my head. Let's see, get the beam cannon done in there.
That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full
build items. Armor. Serpent suit. Ooh, these are expensive. I'm running low on Illyrium now. If I buy those two, that. Overall, I wasn't too. I mean, the Rage Armor, it's a free hit, I guess. That's the plus on that. It changes your area. Do that, and yeah, we'll just fry all of our stuff, but we'll be in better shape.
I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time, we're actually a threat to the aliens, and they know it.
Silab.
Now operational.
There we go. Actually, I have, obviously, I have a ton of recruits now. Holy cow.
I don't know where people are getting those damn advent burgers, but if I find another wrapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Definitely a lot of crazy characters from my pool. They're all in here apparently and not in the actual game. Yeah, we could could do one of those, but I just don't think it's needed. We'll just save the bucks. Let's take Jonathan Brown. Okay. In there. If he's available too, we would have to upgrade it in order to get a second one in there, but we don't really ever need a second one, so how much did they upgrade on this? 125. Ugh. Because instead I could buy this. Will be better. A little bit less on research time. Or increase my PCSs. Kind of want to just do this. Let's, should agree. That's worse. Now studying as fast as we possibly can, really.
These findings will likely prove crucial okay. For our ongoing efforts.
Set that now. Get the plasma lance done. Priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as we can do that. That one's just autopsies galore. Okay.
Regional contact located.
That's in good shape. Now we want to make contact here. When we build that tower there, that completes that bonus, and we'll make it the cheaper to get over there if we need to. Here.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh, they added a block. Oops. Okay.
The aliens are still moving forward on
puts it back
project.
Up by a tiny bit.
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Yep. So, I think we're gonna head over here and get Black Site Coordinates done. Make sure we take that thing back down. Was it Operation Swampfall? Is that what it said? Swampfall. This is difficult, not very difficult. There are 14 enemies. Let me see if that thing loads for us there. I can type them all out. There we go. What do we got? We have Codex. Elite Trooper, Sectopod, Elite Officer, Andromedon, Muton, Heavy Mech, Elite Lancer, Elite Shieldbearer, and good old Sectoids. Haven't seen you in a while. Good to see you again. Here, So even though we're getting her up there, I think we're gonna get Graz back in here. We tend to move pretty slowly on these. That's the blue screen rounds will come handy on a couple of these. We are going to leave the Vandal on him because of that, I think. Much as that Deep Six has that extra bit of aim on it. Don't really care too much about the Venom rounds. Shredding and armor piercing by 3. So that mean I ignore and armor piercing. Or when he hits something, he's automatically going to take off 3 armor. That can be useful in even more situations. Just hard, because like the hitting armor. Okay, I'll ponder it for a bit. I'll wrap it up there and get this all cleaned up. See you next time.